Every morning at the mine, you could see him arrive. He stood 6 foot six and weighed 245, kind of broad at the shoulder and narrow at the hip. And everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John.
Big John.